All right, let's sip about it. Listen, I don't know what they've been telling you lately, but everything that has been happening to you has been happening to you for a reason. You've been coming through so many cycles. You got let down and you got out of it. You lost people and you got out of it. People lied on you and you got out of it. There was so much that captured your thoughts to where you were overthinking, to where you were like, why is so much happening? Why am I having to solve the equation of all of these things that's been happening to me? It's because that you are the problem solver. See, God gave you the ability to solve problems, to be able to get to other people. See, this is how you're going to meet so many people that need you. Yeah, you think little old you. Yes, indeed. They're going to need you, because what you got out of that abusive relationship, that darkness of siblings just getting over on you, all of that, your family just counting you out, all of that was for you to be able to help these other people. It was all about you, to get you ready for the cycle and the life and the purpose that you were supposed to get to. See, your enemies tried to stop you, but God was only trying to test you so that you can learn the process of how to get through a situation, to be able to help other people. It's always been about you, okay? Because you're chosen. See, people say, like, why does it always have to be about you? Oh, it's because you're chosen. See, when God chooses you, you have to be able to say, okay, I choose to walk that life. I choose to live in that purpose that God gave me. You know, some people turn away and say, you know what? No, I just want to take the easy route. But you chose to keep going. And all of those things you went through was simply to help you to get through the situations, to be able to help enlighten other people. And see, that's why your enemy's mad, because they didn't choose that route. They're looking like, dang, if I would have chose that route, I would have been on point by now. I would have been able to get through it by now. I'd have been able to get to a lot of things that I wasn't able to get through, okay? Simply because they're not able to. They're upset about it. So y'all hear a lot of people in the background, because there's so much joy in this house, because the joy of the Lord is our strength. And that's what they're mad about. I'm telling you, so many people have come against you because you have chosen the straight and narrow path. And the Most High God has caused you to see that that is the way, the truth, and the life that you should be walking by. Okay? And the reason that your enemies are mad, because they didn't choose their route. They chose the broad path and you chose the straight and narrow. But the Most High God says, listen, since you chose the right path, I am protecting you. I have your angels with you. I am protecting you. You have a hedge about you. There's nothing that these enemies of that you know can do about what you're doing. They can't do nothing about it. They're seeking evil deities, things that cannot help them. And the only thing that they can do, they say, if you can't beat them, you got to join them. Do you hear me? That's the only thing they can do, is join the deities that they're working with, them demons, okay? And see, you got the Most High God who is holding you up with his righteous right hand. And y'all know, if God be for you, who can be against you? Nobody can be against you if God is with you. You chose the right path. And that's why so many people are so pissed off at your purpose. But you got to keep going. That's why God says, if I'm with you, nobody can be against you. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, because God is with me. He is with you, and he's holding you up so good that nobody can touch you. So don't be mad about them. They should be mad at you. That's why they are mad at you, because you are protected by the Most High God, not the universe, but the God of the universe. And that's on period. God is so faithful to you. He is so faithful in every way. He's faithful in everything that he does. His word is true. Because great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto thee. When I wake up in the morning, new mercy I see. See, we see new mercies in the morning. Every morning there's something new. But with them, they have to continue to walk with their demons and walk with their deities, because that's the only thing they have. Because if they, like I said, if you can't beat them, you got to join them. But see, the Most High God is allowed. allowing you to join him because he wants to protect you and cause you to be there to help other people to get through the trials and the tribulations that you've gotten through. Everybody has to go through trials. That's everybody, even the people on the broad path. But see, the ones on the narrow path, and they chose the ones that chose to walk with the Most High God, he is with you. He's holding your hand, and he's continuing to show his face to you and not them, because they didn't choose him. They didn't choose him. And that's why you got so many people mad at you. But see, we ain't mad. We are so excited. We're joyful. Because like I said, the joy of the Lord is our strength. And he's going to continue to walk with us. That is so amazing, y'all. Y'all got to thank God in advance for all the things that he has done. Even the little things are the things of God. But the things that the demons have caused these people to start to turn against you because you are protected, they look at you and say, look, you need to go after that one because they are not with us. It is an ongoing battle, but I'm telling you, the Most High God is walking with you. Yea, though I walk through the valley, I will fear no evil because God is with me. He's with us. And see, they don't have God with them because they chose the wrong route. That's why they mad. But don't let that make you upset. Let that encourage you to keep going. So I'm here to tell you, keep going, keep pushing. Don't allow these people to stop you in what you're doing. You got to keep going. Keep pushing, baby. Period. I love you guys. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you would like to give to this channel, all you have to do is go to Cashapp $DivaTV and give to the channel. Okay? Any size amount is perfect. And you can also give through SuperChat, SuperThanks down below. There's a heart below and you can give there. And also get the merch, baby. Y'all already know the merch is popping. I love you guys. Peace and blessings. Mwah.